metal detector.
Pepper and George are visiting Grandpa and Granny Pig.
Granny Pig! Grandpa Pig!
Hello, my little ones.
What have you got there, George?
Robots! It's a robot called Mr. Robot. Shall I show you how it works?
Yes, please.
Mr. Robot can walk all by himself, but you need to use this. It's called a key.
Oh!
You put the key in here, like this, and turn it.
Very impressive.
Oh, it stopped.
The long grass is stopping it from walking. Perhaps you could cut it, Grandpa Pig.
Yes, maybe later.
Let's do it again. Oh, where's the key?
It must have fallen out when Mr. Robot was walking.
Don't worry, George. I'm sure we can find it, can't we, Grandpa?
Yes, I have the very thing for finding lost keys in long grass. Now, where is it?
The lawnmower is right in front of you, Grandpa Pig.
But I'm not looking for the lawnmower. I'm looking for this, my metal detector.
Metal detectors are good at finding lost keys.
Oh, it's not in the box.
Is the metal detector lost as well?
I'm afraid so.
Oh, dear. Sorry, George. The key is lost forever.
Who can that be?
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Mr. Fox.
What can I sell you this morning? I've a solar-powered torch, a wooden frying pan, an electric gnome.
Nothing for us today, thank you, Mr. Fox.
Unless you've got a metal detector.
Metal detector? Well, why didn't you say so? I've got a metal detector right here.
Fantastic. It's just like my old one.
It's got three settings: finding things, good at finding things, and really good at finding things.
Excellent. We'll take it.
Now we can find George's lost key.
Hooray!
How does the metal detector work, Grandpa?
I'll show you. Imagine I have lost this coin. I turn on the metal detector and swing it gently from side to side. I'm looking for it here. I'm looking for it there.
But, Grandpa, you put the coin here.
I know, Pepper. I'm just pretending to look for it.
Why don't you pretend to look for it here?
Here, you say? Aha! I've found something. It's a coin.
Yes, Grandpa. It's the one you just put there.
Yes, Pepper. And that's how you find things, with a metal detector.
Can we have a go?
Of course. Let's find that lost key.
Here. There. Here. We found something.
No, it's a nail.
Oh.
Keep looking.
Here. There. There's something else.
A spoon. What's that doing here?
This is fun.
No.
Key, key.
George wants to find the key.
Ooh, what is it, Grandpa?
It's the key.
Hooray! Now we can wind up Mr. Robot.
No.
George never wants to lose the key again.
Don't worry, George. If the key falls out again, we can find it with my new metal detector. Oh!
You found something really big!
It's your old metal detector, Grandpa Pig. It was hidden in the long grass all the time.
Excellent! Now I have two metal detectors. When one gets lost, I can find it with the other.
But what if they both get lost?
Then I'll cut the grass.